price you pay. Broke a skid. Thankfully, I have another one at home, so. But that's a full teardown, unfortunately. But this one lasted a really long time. This is pretty tough material, so much stronger than some of the other ones that I've used that have been 3D printed. So, kind of my own mistake there. That was a dumb move, but needless to say, that's the Alvin 24. I love this thing. It's really such a sick machine. So, back to the bench with this one, and it'll be back out next week. See ya.